We're here with Nito Salvatierra, future boxing superstar. Big news, you are fighting on the card of Canelo Plant.
Yes, that's it. I am excited to fight in this card. It's a big new for me, a new goal. I want to say thank you to my trainers, Saucedo Bros.
Westside Boxing.
Westside Boxing represent.
There you have it, represent. Westside, you got to do the W. How to do the W? Westside. So let me ask you this, Canelo Plant, you saw the press conference this week?
No.
You didn't see Canelo?
I see.
Okay, so you did see. What do you think about the fight itself? Prediction.
I'm team. Canelo le va a poner una putiza.
Canelo's gonna fuck his ass up.
Can you pick a round in mind?
Yo creo que le gana antes del noveno.
I think he will beat him before the ninth round.
Why do you think Canelo will punish him so bad?
Creo que Canelo tiene el contragolpeo y la fuerza para cualquier rival que se le presente.
He has the counter-punching ability and the strength for any opponent who gets in front.
All right, really good. I want to bring in your coaches. So tell us about this young gentleman. Obviously, he's a great kid, beautiful smile. But tell me about his boxing skills. What can we expect when we tune in to Canelo Plant and we watch it on the card?
He's a Mexican fighter. I mean, he goes in the ring and yes, you know, bro.
A punching machine.
Punching machine, but he's very intelligent. He got movement, he got head movement, he got counters and everything now. He's very excited to watch.
You'll see him, he's 7-0. 7-0, and you guys are gonna see when he fights and show the world, because he's a very intelligent fighter, not just a brawler with balls, but intelligent as well.
What did you guys think of Usyk beating Joshua today? That was big.
Hey, I called it.
You did?
Did
you bet money?
No, I didn't.
I should have,
but I called it.
What did you think?
Usyk lo boxeó excelente como lo tenía que boxear. Hizo mucha inteligencia, pasos laterales.
He boxed him intelligent like he should have. He uses his lateral movement and all that, and he fought him like he was supposed to.
Yeah, very good fight. I thought Joshua was gonna win, but I mean,
because the politics, not because. But
I mean,
props to
the bigger guy, and I thought he was gonna win.
But I think Riz pulled his heart out.
Okay.
After that fight, it's not the same.
La inteligencia le ganó la fuerza.
Intelligence defeated strength.
Okay, who's pound for pound king, número uno? Okay, who's number two?
Tyson Fury.
No.
Why not?
Why? Because I don't even have him in my top 10. I don't like him. No, I have. You could put Usyk. You could put Spence, Crawford. Oh, he's fighting Sean Porter right now. What do you think?
Everybody fights Sean Porter.
Okay, what about Gervonta Davis? 25-0, 24 knockout. David Benavidez. You could put him. Teofimo.
Fighters. I mean, it's hard to choose one and then number two and number three. I mean,
that's true.
They're all good.
Pero Canelo,
but he's the king right now.
All right, there you have it. One more time, tell people your name.
John Nito Salvatierra.
What does Nito mean in Spanish?
There's a special cookie in Mexico.
Okay.
They're called
Nito because it's like chocolate. It's dark.
You should come, like Kid Chocolate, the boxer, you should throw candies after his fights. You should come throw candies. All right, there you have it. Stay tuned for YouTubeReporting.com. Let me take my grip for it.